Hey everyone, it's Funk Roberts from FunkMMA.com. I'm here with Angela, my fiance, who's also a Muay Thai fighter, and we're taking you through a heavy bag workout. Again, guys, I get a lot of people asking me about heavy bag workouts, so I'm bringing you a whole series full, and we're bringing you a whole series full of great workouts that you can do. What you're going to do is 10 drills on the bag, okay, 30 seconds each, but this time we're giving you 5 second rest time. So 30 seconds of work, 5 seconds of work of rest or just transition. Okay, this is a great workout for strength, for conditioning. Usually when you do kick the bag or punch the bag or use the bag, you're not going to be wearing shoes, but just because of where we are, Angela's using shoes right now. But again, guys, focus on your technique. It's all about technique. It's all about conditioning. Hands up all the time. And yeah, 10 drills, 30 seconds work, 5 seconds rest. We're gonna take you through great for MMA, Muay Thai, and any combat sport.
Nigga upstate, that's pushing mad years of crazy weight. I penetrate the shit that you love to hate. Time to meet your fate, no time to negotiate. I meditate in my room, holding on my Mac, hoping that a revolution is coming soon. The smoke assumes my brother's holding grudges, walking in courts and throwing bomb threats at the judges. And my cousin is on the run from 89. The pigs came to my crib and said they found a bloody nine. Put your fingerprints on the evidence. Fuck that. Let's go to the roof and bust off the mats. I want a Lex and clean sex and every apartment furnishing the whole projects. I don't regret becoming an MC. I only regret the real ghetto child member. My man Little Jeff
comes equipped.
Yeah, Nutcracker yo
comes equipped.
Yeah, Brain Sick Mob
comes equipped.
A-Mob, yo
comes equipped.
Yo, I've been breaking with brothers just to reach the top. Can't stop hip-hop running through these veins. East New York style, one love to the streets. Beating down all these rappers like hookers up on the beat. Chicks like my TLC, cause they like the way I creep. When your man leave home, I rock that ass to sleep. It's a New York thing, man, love from Brain Sick. When we're walking through the ghetto and we're popping some shit, I'm on my way, going home, drinking a Heineken. Back to the destination where it all begin. Get these motherfuckers open before I break them in. And for your fish-ass niggas, we're not having it. Yo, Nut, you know the feeling when things ain't right. When these non-fiction niggas start to rap on the mic, I keep shit to myself and keep it real with the game. Fake niggas hang around, but they get no fame. Check it out,
The realness.
Game, I leave you dead. The only thing you feel is the pain from the man. Collecting, elevating the stacks. My name is Black. You front, get your wig pushed back. I speak the truth. Plus, I keep it sharp for my fam like Conan. Chopping niggas up on his jam. The beat is cooked. So, stupid niggas, open your eyes. I'm on the rise. Check your Brain Sick Enterprise. I keep it moving. And can't shit hold me back. I'm on your map. I bet you didn't even know that. Slow your roll. Easy back up. Don't play bold. Cause if you see me black to start, I got total. Coming through with the sick, yeah, we click, click, click. Me and my partner Jack the Ripper, yeah, we on some shit. And I know you can't hang, so don't ride my dick. Because I
comes equipped
with that Brain Sick shit.
I go deep into my mind and then I start to flip. Blowing up ain't shit, watch your bitch get hit from the brainstorm. So let it storm when my lyrics digest and rip through your fucking chest. So while you sweating, I'll be wrecking, plus I can't be stopped. I wanna move hip-hop and blow a hole in the chart, so keep it moving, because you know Jack do it right. Flipping mics after mic, then I call it the night. So it's my destination, yo, they make it, not fake it. Living in this fucking world, it's like total domination. To all my niggas in the east, yo, Ray, rest in peace. I make your heart skip a beat, because my sound is unique. No hesitation.